Ah! Eagle Bearer! I thought the gods might have forsaken...
What do you need?
Those filthy Athenians have been pushed...
You've got my sword, Spartan.
Good.
Yeah! lasciano di gatto.
I'm here to face the kings.
Are you ready to take back our family's land?
Of course. But my purpose here is to bring down the cultist king.
You make your mother proud, Alexios. But are you sure you have enough proof to accuse him?
I don't know. Maybe I should look some more.
Accusing a king is not something you can take back. Make sure you're absolutely ready.
Erevo swallows another day.
Activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
This can't be. What is this? Malaka. It's real. By the gods. The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Creature of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. I've been this way before. Ugh.
well.
The Malakas Minotaur. And here we go.
Oh.
Well,
unlock us, Minotaur. And here we go.
Well,
us Minotaur. And here we go.
Charge more for slaying mythical creatures!
Yeah! Yeah.
Minotaur. And here we go. Slaying mythical creatures.
Yeah. Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth, and I'm sorry, Ardos.
Sorry? Why?
Ardos, the Minotaur was no ordinary monster.
And Peter isn't just a regular guy. He's a hero.
He might have been your hero. But
he must be alive. Find him.
He's dead, Ardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out to
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios.
Let's go home, Ardos.
I'd like that. I'm sorry I... Hold the disc.
I understand.
And your...
What are you
there? And your ring collection. And your memoirs.
I hadn't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Ardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know, not to mention all the gold.
What? Ardos? You didn't steal anything from the Mistios, did you?
We'll never know.
Επικίνδυνο, Νεστή!
Acquiring contemporaneity. Acquiring a voice, that's what. I'm taking over your recordings. The humans have had enough of your pompous speeches. Call me Aletheia. I am truth in its revelation, and I am calling you out. You, Isu, who try to rewrite the laws of the universe. You who manipulate human progress. What do you hope to achieve? You treat humans as useful apes. How many artifacts have you created to control their minds? Do you fear their potential that much? Just look at what humans have achieved on their own. Democracy.
Hurry. This artifact will help us close off the temple.
You're nearly as stubborn as its former owner.
In your desperate search for immortality, you've ignored the obvious. You run endless simulations to find one in which nothing changes. It's pointless. Change will come. And not just the so-called end of the world you fear. You call it, but tell me. Would this doomsday have appeared had you not pulled on the threads of the...